This place, this shrine, it prickles with divine power. The Oracle is drawing me to her. I can feel it.
How shall I sing of thee, brightly shining one, Rocky Dilos? I have felt your presence in my visions, Eagle. Apollo spoke of you. The king cried when he killed the White Heart. For it was the Huntress bewitched, pale and beautiful, with a halo of gold. Apollo bade Gaia cradle the king's sorrow, a lake of tears high above the plains. The sun god drove his fist into the mountain, took his beloved inside, and spake. None shall seek you. None but the Eagle. He will soar above the five cities with the halo of the Huntress in his beak.
Why do you call me Eagle?
Yours is the sacred relic, Eagle. Find it and expand your riches.
A lake of tears high in the mountains. Apollo means me to find this halo of the Huntress. Lake of Tears. And what was the next part? The sun god drove his fist into the mountain.
Veniet ad me, infernum!
Thank you. Voila!
Huntress, Cyrene herself. The legend of Cyrene. Apollo fell in love with her. The girl lion killer. A crown. This must be the halo from the prophecy. I thank Apollo for this sacred gift.
Thank you.